I'm challenging this Nigerian restaurant to level up my ramen, and the chef is making me a very special type of ramen, Nigerian-style Indomie ramen. You start off by stir-frying a whole bunch of veggies and an egg, but here's the key move. He adds his signature hot sauce because Nigerian food is spicy. But I love how he's flambéing this shrimp. It gives it that extra charred aroma. Add in the Indomie seasoning packet and stir, stir, stir. But that's not even the best part. It gets better. He's making me his signature fried wings, which are marinated for 24 hours, deep-fried, and tossed in honey and Nigerian yeji spice. This is an absolutely beautiful Indomie dish, but the most important question is, how does it taste? First off, those wings taste absolutely incredible. I'm in love with that honey yeji spice combo, and that hot sauce adds so much flavor to the Indomie, but it definitely makes me sweat.